Rainbow Runner. This game hilariously thinks the asking price should be $20 American at the time of this writing. Of course, there's a fake sale going on which reduces it to the more palatable $2. Your character basically puts on some form-fitting yoga pants and then runs down a rainbow. Along the way, you encounter colored gates and you have to pass through the correct color. The challenge comes in the form of the hues being slightly off from a distance. Colors don't truly emerge until you're very close to the gate. The only progression here is gaining points to unlock more cosmetic items. I don't see that happening as after one level. I'm ready to retire this game to the dustbin. It gets a 4 out of 10.